What's up guys, this is Drive With Me, and today with new video I just want to say thank you guys for your engagement to my videos, sharing my videos, and your thumbs up and comments. Really, I appreciate. This is your channel and I'm part of this for you to drive around LA. And today I'm driving to a very different place close to downtown Los Angeles. I'm driving in Alvarado Street. When I saw the first time, I got shocked. When I first saw this place, I said this is like third world country. You can see my left side is lots of vendors and laying down on the stuff on the street. It's kind of crazy. So I'm driving you right now on drug capital of Los Angeles. In my right side is a MacArthur Park, and there is lots of gang here. It's not a safe place. Lots of crazy stuff is happening here. Dead bodies in river and water. So it's a crazy place, and I can't believe this place in downtown Los Angeles, in close by downtown, so-called MacArthur Park. MacArthur Park, in my right side, is a big park, very nice place, but unfortunately became a place for drug dealers, gang members, and is a not safe place. So hopefully you like this video. Just to know, LA is not about all Hollywood. This is big city, a crazy city. You have Beverly Hills, you have here, you have Skid Row, and this is Alvarado. You can see like it's kind of driving in third world country. So I don't know how the city allowed this place became like this, and this is a crazy place. So let's go and drive in MacArthur Park, around MacArthur Park, which is drug capital of Los Angeles. You can see anything here, and so I try to go inside the park and do some videos here. It's like 1 p.m. On Tuesday, but actually I was a little bit worried because I don't want people to see I'm filming here, so I don't want to get killed. So let's go and drive here. Thank you guys, don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe my channel.